So hello everyone, welcome to the official YouTube channel of ISBR Business School. And here's another video on the series Expert Matters for You with Prateek Bansal. So let me just start by giving his introduction. Prateek is a commerce graduate from Jai Hind College, Mumbai, and holds certification from Bombay Stock Exchange and Indian Merchant Chambers. He started his company Health and Hygiene Pro Services in April 2020 and grown to 8 million revenue with 50 employees working day and night to make our day simpler. Welcome Prateek, welcome to our Expert Matters series.
Thank you Shruti, thank you for such a great introduction. Hi everyone, I'm Prateek Bansal, founder and CEO of Health and Hygiene Pro Services. H&H, that's what we are called.
And that's really thank great, you again. Prateek.
Yes.
So would you like to share your experience?
Okay, so experience, right? How experience comes is from a lot of things you have been through. So the day I started was a bit experience and the day today is a bit experience again. Firstly, I would like to talk about like how we did things in pandemic. So it was a very scary time, the time we started, and there were only like 6 corona cases in India. Mm-hmm. And I felt that it will rise to next level and we should do something to save people and let people to use the right products. So everyone here, like in market, there was a bit shortage of products like mask and sanitizers.
Right.
And my father being a manufacturer for both, I thought to help people with the right product and right services. So we started with our disinfection and deep cleaning services for our banks. And it was great to start because no one knew that what gonna happen. And it turned out to be really well on our side. We have sanitized almost 1200 plus bank branches, covering almost 5 lakh plus square feet.
Oh, wow.
And also like, it was a time when you need to tell people this is not for you, this is for the mask, and having people to work with you was a great experience at the time of pandemic.
Uh-huh.
At the time when no one can step out from the house and you're working day and night to serve people.
Yes.
That was a great experience.
It's really tough, and company started with a great intention. Goes a long way, and you started really well. Actually, you started with an intention to help people, so obviously you had to go a long way, and I'm really happy to see your company grow in such a short while.
Thank you so much, Shruti. That's just because of all the people who are working day and night for us.
That's really great. You're giving credit to other people. That is like very humble of you. So would you like to share what are the transformation and upgradation in the technological development that have changed the working of the corporate sector through your experience?
So basically when we started on a manual note, but while we were shifting to the next level, we believe that going through technology is the right way, and we started with manual order bookings and manual phone calls. Then we opted sales automation. So that was something which was very tough to implement on the first go, but once it was there, we had our sales grown to like 40% month on month basis.
Oh, wow.
So I believe that technology on the first time, it's hard and it could be expensive, but in long run, technology is the key to every organization. We are in Modi's era, not Nehru era. We should always try to be ahead in the market, and technology is the key to stay ahead in the market.
Right. So how would you compare the trade which was earlier happening and now the new trade with technology?
So old trade, I'll tell you how old trade works. Old trade, you are always limited, right?
Mm-hmm.
You are limited to number of products, you are limited to number of customers, or you are limited to number of services you offer. But when you go digital or you go online, you can just excel yourself. You can sell thousands of products, you can handle thousands of customers. Also, going digital will help you to automate your lot of things. Let it be sales automation, let it be operations, let it be service, or let it be supply chain automation.
Right.
So you can excel to any number. Now, if someone will say that I'll be the number one player by doing this, that can happen. That is no longer the thing. When घरवाले बोलते हैं कि क्या बात कर रहा है पागल है क्या? No, that's not the thing. With the help of technology, you can do wonders.
Mm-hmm. That's really true, actually. So, according to you, what are the opportunities related to technological development for management graduates? Because we are recording the series for management graduates, so what do you think opportunities are there for management people?
So, coming to the management part of it, yes, using the right CRM, CRMs, as in there are a lot of CRMs there in the market. You can go for Zoho, or you can just have your own CRM. Right CRM, what includes is the right information that company needs to grow for the employees as well as for their own benefits, for the company's benefits. Also, for management students, when you are on the right CRM, you get numbers on live basis. Like, it's, you can see your performance daily. Like, you can even see your performance hourly. So that is something amazing for big corporates and management students. If they are going to big corporates tomorrow, yes, your performance will be judged hourly. Forget monthly, forget quarterly. It will be hourly. Your corporates will judge you on hourly performances. And recently we heard that companies are going 3 days, 3 days work and 4 days work. That is just because the right CRM they have in their ecosystem, and that is helping them to tell that specific employee, okay, you are even good at working 3 days, just complete your work.
Right. So technology, data and information has changed the way you work, you survive, you everything. It has changed, turned the tables, we can say.
Yes. Also, I believe like every organization mm-hmm. need to be a part of it. Like, one can't leave it behind anymore. As someone said, like, it will be the fittest of the survival of the fittest, not the one who's really big or not the one who's the more intelligent. So I'm a firm believer in technology, and recently I came up with my new venture called FDM Digital Solutions. So it's a B2B marketplace and a SaaS platform. And yes, we will be aggressive to digital the Indian businessmen, how to deal digitally and trade digitally.
So, like, joining what you just said, would you like to share about Health and Hygiene Pro Services with our audience?
Yes, so Health and Hygiene, we specifically serve almost around 20,000 customers, including B2B and B2C. And thank you so much. We serve around 3,800 odd products, and some of our clients are hospitals, doctors, pharmaceutical retailers. Also, we cater some part of B2C by selling online on Amazon and Flipkart. Yeah, you can't just leave behind these big giants. They'll help you to grow. So it's always a growth path. You have to be optimistic. You can't be pessimist. Anyway, and think opportunities are lying in the market. One need to take the right way to the opportunities.
That's the best thing you can say. So lastly, we have come to the end of this interview. So one liner motivation for all the people who are watching this video.
Okay, so I'll repeat that quote. I just say it every time. That's the thing I really admire, and that's a quote by someone I really like. I just don't want to say it wrong, so I'll just read it and
no problem. Say it.
So it's not the strongest of the species that survives, nor the more intelligent that survives. It's one that is most adaptable to change. So I have some people to think on it.
Oh wow, that's like really nice thing. What we'll do is we'll add this line on the bottom of the description of this video so that everybody can get inspired with your motivation dose. Okay.
Thank you so much, Shruti.
So you're doing really great. I appreciate what you're doing and I really admire your personality, the way you carry yourself, because at such a big level, reaching millions of people in such a less time, in few months, that's a great thing anybody can do. All the very best for all your future things, and we are truly going to support you. Thank you so much, Prateek, for giving out time for this video series. I really appreciate it.
Thank you, Shruti. Thank you so much for your kind words. Hope for your great journey ahead.
Thank you so much, Prateek. I'll see you soon. Bye-bye. Take care.
Bye. Take care.